Mengsk. All your plans and lies and manipulations are crashing down around you. Soon, all the pain you've caused will come back to you. I will remember what you told me, my queen. But now the time for words is past. Let us kill. You're right, Sigara. And there's no one I'd rather have as my second for this battle. You've served me well, Dahaka.
I collect much essence from following.
I'm glad to hear it. I still need you in my swarm.
The essence still flows. I still change. I still follow.
That's all there is to say. Now it's time for action.
Whatever comes, I am ready, my queen.
Even if we fall and die in this battle, we've already done the impossible. We've shattered the power of Mengsk. It will be up to the Terrans to make something of the opportunity.
That means nothing to the future of the Swarm.
True. But there are still Broodmothers in orbit with their Leviathans. The Swarm will continue, no matter what. And it will be changed. Forever. In 1 hour, either Arcturus Mengsk will be dead, or I will. If I'm still alive, I will set out to find Amon.
The fallen Zalaga, a being of unknowable power.
There's no way we can win.
Then why fight?
Because the only other option is to lie down and die.
Well, I never wanted to die lying down. So, fight a god to the bitter end? That sounds like a worthy death. I am with you.
Swarm has evolved into powerful weapon. Greatest leader.
Greatest? Abathur, everything I've done to the Swarm has been for my own revenge.
Queen determines purpose. When purpose changes, Swarm changes. This our function.
You know, sometimes you're not so bad, Abathur.
Unclear.
The Terran weapon has been shattered. Your swarm is poised to move. Only the palace defenses remain.
The northeast sector is clear. We're behind in the eastern corridor.
It's time, Valerian.
The evacuation is still underway.
I can't afford to hold back any longer.
Promise me you'll avoid civilian centers.
I can't do that. Arcturus would see that pattern in my movements and use it against me.
Then millions will die.
All right. Just stay out of my way, and I'll do what I can.
Quote. engrave it on your tombstone. Isha, Zagara, Stukov, Dahaka. All my brood mothers, all my queens, hear me. The time for planning and deliberation is past. Now we tear them down. Attack, and do not stop until they are all dead. Yes.
You never should have come back to Kor'hol. You are surrounded by the Dominion's elite.
And yet they still won't be enough to save you. How many bodies will you hide behind?
I've had enough of your tongue. Men, wipe them out.
The Hive Cluster is under attack.
Get out. Boldly. Retribution will be mine. It is time.
Got that handled. I had other things to do.
All right. Keep that left flank clear while I go put a hurt on Mengsk.
Thank you.
continues. Speak. It is time.
Our allies are in combat.
Mengsk will suffer. What is it this time? Some work, Arcturus.
You'll pay for that.
Our allies are in combat.
Make your peace. Our conquest continues. Without limit. This world is mine.
We're getting ready to attack the Dominion. Be ready shortly. Coming this way. Could use some help taking these guys down.
Adapt.
getting ready to attack the Dominion. Be ready shortly.
Terran conquers all. Make your peace.
The way is clear, Zagar. Move your troops into the sector.
With pleasure, my queen.
We adapt. We are without limit. Retribution will be mine.
Alpha Squadron, destroy that damnable ship!
Battlecruiser's inbound. Might need your help on this one, Sarah.
Our forces are under attack.
Mengsk will suffer.
We should morph units that can attack flying units. Morphing hydralisks or mutalisks will allow us to destroy the enemy's flyers.
Our under attack allies are in combat.
Boring. I am destroyed.
We are without limit. We adapt. Mengsk will suffer.
Our allies are in combat.
All. We adapt. Boldly, your queen listens. Yes.
Thanks.
ready to attack the Dominion. Be ready shortly. That signature anywhere. He sent out the Odin. Sarah, keep going. You've got to finish this. Go on without me.
Like hell I will. Hold on, Jim. I'm coming.
We are at our limit. for the count.
How are you holding up?
Don't you worry about us. We're still in this.
Retribution will be mine.
speak.
Our allies are in combat.
Out in a bit.
This world is mine.
Thank you.
forces.
Conquest continues.
Shortly.
I've been waiting for you.
I'm surprised you haven't tried to escape.
Escape? My dear, I'm afraid you've got it all wrong. Did you think I'd keep an animal like you close to me without some kind of insurance policy? Clearly, you are my greatest failure. Now, at long last, you will die. Change of plans.
You can never suffer enough for all the lies you've ruined, Arcturus.
Made you into a monster, Kerrigan.
You made us all into monsters.
I am the swarm.